don't you think it's interesting that they label, like, men can't criticize modern women because they'll be labeled misogynists. Women can't criticize modern women because they'll be labeled pick me. So nobody can criticize these women. Isn't that convenient?